Yep, I figured that was gonna happen. Because your mentor slash father figure always has to die.
She is dying.
Probably need to heal is what you probably need to do there, kid.
Rost saved me. They must have found me before I bled out. But why is no one here? Where am I?
And they wanted me to be near my mother. So who's that? Were they talking about their god or
my clothes? Good.
What?
But where's my focus? It's here. Okay. Am I inside the sacred mountain? Only matriarchs are allowed inside. I don't see my bow here. Or the damaged focus, the one I took off that killer. Where are they?
Anything in here?
I should keep looking.
Secure containment hatch.
Okay. I'm not gonna find it here. I should be on my way.
No, nothing there. Okay.
I'm picking up some kind of signal. Looks like the ruins I fell into when I was young. The Nora didn't build this place. The old ones did. But why? Some kind of power cell. I wonder what it's for.
That's this. Find the use for the power cell. go that way.
There. With the rest of my things.
Oh, good.
It must be the damaged focus. The one I took from that killer. It's close.
Excavations and proceed at once to the mission point. Avoid all contact with Nora savages, but if you are seen, kill every witness. Target imaging attached. Do not fail.
You are awake.
You brought me here.
Quickly, you must follow.
To where?
To the place where you were born.
Yeah. So 99.whatever% DNA match or whatnot doesn't mean mother. That means
inside the mountain.
Same person.
It is easier if I show you.
Twin or clone or me from the future. Something. Like that. All right, so we're gonna do this. What's up with my skills? I want this. I want that too. That also. So I'm gonna buy this. Gonna do for the moment. How's my inventory doing? Oh, I never opened this. Oh, that's the power cell. Cool biscuits. Put a modification on this. Resist corruption. Sure. So what's happening here? This is back the way that we came.
you bring me here?
It seemed you were dying, and to die near one's mother is sacred. Flood fought it, of course, but Jed sided with me.
Is my mother here? Am I going to meet her?
It's complicated. Please, just follow me.
Does my mother look like me, but with short hair?
I don't see how that could be. You were not born of a woman, Aloy. The mountain is your mother.
What are you talking about?
Come.
What is this place?
The Great Chamber, where All Mother slew the Metal Devil and gave birth to you. Aloy, the Proving Massacre was just the first of many disasters. The war party we sent after the killers was ambushed and slaughtered.
But what does that have to do with where I was born?
My hope is... everything. This is where we found you. We heard your cries, came to look, and there you were.
Just lying there?
Yes.
You mean I came from behind the door?
Always, that is what I have believed. That you came from the womb of the mountain. A gift from All Mother herself. But others, like Lansra, feared that a darker power put you here. Not a gift, but a curse.
But... this isn't a goddess.
Aloy!
It's a door. With people behind it. Your mother?
Oh. Oh.
Hold for identiscan.
The goddess speaks.
Just like the woman I saw.
Error. Alpha registry corrupted. Identity cannot be confirmed. Entry denied.
No.
Well, we gotta fix that.
Please.
Aloy, All Mother spoke to you, as if she knew you.
Were you not listening? It didn't recognize me.
Because of corruption, the goddess's own words. Surely, if you heal this corruption, she will see you clearly.
And how would I do that?
You said you've had visions. Of a woman with short hair.
The killers came for me. Because I look like her.
But their power is overwhelming. Is there no other trail to follow?
Olin. He was one of the outsiders. The night before the proving. The killer saw me through his eyes. He lives in Meridian.
So you will have to leave the sacred land.
I've been an outcast all my life. Why not an exile too?
There is another way. Come, and we will make it so.
You said the tribe is on the brink of extinction. What happened?
After the massacre at the Proving, a great war party was sent after the killers. Less than half survived.
Mm. how was the war party defeated?
The killers do not fight alone. Somehow they have a power over the machines, corrupting them, driving them mad.
So the killers got away?
Yes. And now the only plan my sister matriarchs can agree to is to sing the Hymn of Atonement and beg for All Mother's mercy, as though she would not want us to help ourselves.
Then, what's your plan?
This was my plan. To show you where you were born and loose you to follow the destiny All Mother intended for you. The other High Matriarchs are waiting for us. Let me do the talking.
It is done?
Yes. I showed her. Sisters, the goddess spoke to Aloy, told her to heal the corruption.
Ha! But how is she to do that?
She will have to journey beyond our sacred land.
A seeker? If the goddess spoke, it must be so.
You would name this thing a seeker?
Sister!
For once, Lansra, join with us.
This will be your sin, not mine. Send her seeking, and may she never be seen again.
Aloy, by the holy grace of the One Goddess, we hereby anoint you a seeker of the Nora tribe.
No barrier can now stay you from your sacred task. May All Mother protect you and sustain you. Stay true. I will make ready for the hymn. Our hopes lie with you.
Tirsa, what's a seeker?
You are. And here is your mark. In times of great need, the High Matriarchs may anoint a seeker. A worthy brave sent forth to accomplish a great purpose. No matter where that purpose might take her.
Even beyond the borders of the Sacred Land?
Yes. And with the right to return when you are done, or as the need arises.
So, I can go anywhere at all. No restrictions.
Even to forbidden places, like the tainted lands beyond All Mother's sight, or the ruins of the Metal World.
I see. Why are the lands beyond Nora territory called tainted?
Is it not obvious? Our land is sacred. We live in sight of the One Goddess, All Mother, source of all that lives. Beyond her sight, lies a vast, fallen land, spiritually tainted. That is why it is against tribal law to leave. But the Seeker blessing will protect you.
Why are the ruins of the Metal World forbidden?
They are blighted places, Aloy. Dark and wicked, like the children of metal who built them. When they rebelled and tried to murder All Mother, her wrath leveled their cities. But could not cleanse their sin. Their ancient spite haunts those ruins, ready to ensnare anyone foolish enough to enter them.
But I've been in a ruin. It looked a lot like the inside of All Mother.
That cannot be so.
It is.
Then, this is something beyond my understanding. I will trust you to reveal the truth.
Have there been other seekers?
There have, but they are rare, and most who set out are never heard from again.
Was Rost a seeker?
No, not a seeker.
What are you not telling me?
This is not the time, Aloy. Perhaps another day.
What was done with Rost's body?
I'm afraid there was very little left to recover. But what there was, we buried at the place where he raised you. With flowers on the grave.
Thank you. So many have suffered. Is there anything I can do to help?
What is most important is for you to fulfill the purpose All Mother has intended for you.
I don't know what that means any more than you do.
Then you must find out. If, however, you sense that part of your purpose is to help the tribe, by all means do so. I have no doubt you will find people in need throughout the Embrace.
You said the Nora sent a war party after the killers.
Yes. But it was ambushed and overrun. Very few escaped alive. And most that did were wounded.
Do you know where the killers went?
No. But you could ask Varl, one of the Braves guarding the gates of the Embrace. He survived the ambush. He would know more.
I should be on my way.
From here, you must go to the gates of the Embrace. Speak to Varl, and he will point the way to Meridian. If any Nora tries to stand in your way, Aloy, make sure they know you are a Seeker.
Oh, I will. Thank you, Tirsa, for all you've done.
May All Mother bless you and watch over you.
Thanks, Tirsa.
Nora faithful, we will soon begin. Purify your hearts. Soon we will beg forgiveness for the sins that brought such misery on the tribe. When we hear the matriarchs lift their voices, we will join ours to theirs.
This is like a really, really interesting story, actually. Because... My guess at this point is that she's some type of, clone from the people who were inside of that blast door, I guess? And was sent here for some purpose? Maybe to heal the corruption or whatnot, and... Obviously, those other people kind of know who that woman is, who is our 99.47% match. So, that's pretty interesting. And it seems like other tribes know more about what happened before
she saved many lives.
The apocalypse stuff happened. The metal worshippers or whatnot. Seems like they may know more about them, and therefore may know more about Aloy. May know who she is, or what purpose she's supposed to serve here. So it's gonna be interesting to figure out.
Thanks for the trail.
Definitely gonna be interesting to figure out.